Mr. Cedulatio, ready to kill all 60 million pounds to sign Italian international defender. Mr. Cedulatio are virtually upon the paying 60 million pounds to sign Italian international defender and foreign star Riccardo Calafiori. According to the Hudders, Mr. Cedulatio may have switched their attention toward Riccardo Calafiori and are virtually willing to pay 60 million pounds for the Italian international defender. The foreign star has come in for high demand, with several clubs, including English and Italian, keen on his signature. Manchester United keen on Riccardo Calafiori. Manchester United have been looking for a versatile style of defender this summer, with someone who can marshal the left-hand side of central defense. Jonathan White has been their main target, but his massive price tag and Everton confidence in keeping him may have forced the Red Devil to look elsewhere. Some surely, Riccardo Calafiori has now arrived as a big target for the Red Devil, with the reports suggesting Manchester United are actually willing to shell out 60 million pounds for his signature. The Italian international defender has seen a massive rise in demand for his signature, owing to the performances he's put in Bologna in the past season. He has now become Italy's starting defender, as Luciano Spalletti has flashed to left foot door in the heart of his backline, which is really unusual. In any case, Manchester United may be willing to put in the right money to tame Pologna, who were unfortunately demand around 40 million for the defender. Manchester United may have shown a ball when catching a known player, but in Calafiori or any Italian cast, they are always difficult to get. As a matter of fact, Calafiori seemed to want to stay in Italy, as Juventus are considered the hot favorite for his signature, as the defender called for the manager Thiago Motta until Turin. Tottenham are also chasing Calafiori alongside Juventus. For a long time, only Tottenham have shown proper interest from an English side in signing the Italian defender. I know Postecoglou desperately need a player similar to Calafiori profile. Also, with the growing demand for the Bologna star, the Spurs will find it difficult to sign him going forward. Juventus may be seen as the front runner for his signature, but they are far from meeting Bologna's asking price. Spurs can theoretically offer good money, and Manchester United could beat all competition with 60 million pounds, as Bologna is maximizing their opportunity, for they have to pay 50% of all share proceeds to promote FC Basel.